I cried before I came in. I make myself a little look okay, and I'm gonna cry more.
The era has ended, but the love is clearly ongoing. A staple of the community for more than a century, this is the last day for Russo's in Watertown. But you wouldn't know it by the huge crowd squeezing into the narrow rows, filling carts to the brim, sharing memories and gratitude with owner Tony Russo and with us.
We came to the country back in 94, and this was the first store we were introduced to. So I've been coming here for those times, all the time.
Especially for the past year and a half, we've been working from home, and it's been so nice to be able to take a 10-minute stress break and run across and grab some fruit or do a little bit of grocery shopping.
I moved here 4 years ago, and the first thing someone said is, you've got to go buy your Christmas tree at Russo's. So I have really fond memories of bringing our family here and buying our Christmas trees.
And speaking of Christmas and this family, who can forget a story that speaks to the heart of this place? It was 2017 when the market became a concert hall, and worker Gilly Asunso from Brazil serenaded customers and was later accepted at the esteemed Berklee College of Music. And on this final day, a swan song of sorts for a community treasure that will be missed.
It was very sad for the workers here. They all seem like they're very united. And I just thought about them and where they're going to go. And anyway, it's like a family.
And owner Tony Russo told me when he reflected upon this, it's not mixed emotions, that he is sad, but he's glad to have served his customers throughout the years. As for what's next with the building, he wouldn't say, but said it won't be produce anymore. In Watertown, Josh Brogadier, WCVB, News Center 5.